Alright, this is what the stock used to look like on this, and I have sanded it down, and I am going to prime it, and you're going to see what it's going to come out looking like. Alright, I used a Krylon gray primer, and laid down a prime coat. Now it's time to put some fishnet stockings on these puppies. Alright, went to the Walmart and had to find these snakeskin, well not snakeskin, but these fishnet looking stockings. That is a joke. Trying to get that, asking ladies for that. I guess they think you a Rocky Horror Picture Show or some shit, but I managed to find them, so let's put them on. Alright, wrapped them in the fishnet. Tied them down with some tie straps. And you gotta make sure you paint these puppies straight down. Not side, just straight down. So, alright, let's start painting. Alright, you wanna give them light coats at first. Just a light coat. Come back and hit them again. And that dries. And it should, and you, as you know, it's 10 minute paint, so you can already see the snakeskin look. So, very simple. After that, put some clear coat on, and you got your damn snakeskin handle. Pretty cool. And just another look at it before I pull them off. Alright, well here's my finished product. It's not the greatest job because the clear coat came out a little messed up, but I bought the box to go with it. This is my little Black Friday present to myself. So we got the Black Mamba box. Damn. Got the little 22. The snakeskin panda. So, that's about it. My present to myself. Hope you like it.